Guys, Nike here, welcome back to another video for today. Guys, thank you so much for 100 subscribers. That means a lot for you, for me. Thank you so much. Right now we have 101. Thank you so much for that goal. And not even the end of 2017, just in August. Thank you so much for 100 subscribers by this time. So guys, by the way, I changed my profile pic. My profile pic on this occasion for if guys, I'm sorry that I didn't upload a video for a long time because I was on vacation and I couldn't upload a video. So I'm sorry, but now I made a new profile pic. I make a profile pic right here. Alright, I use a new profile pic here. It's right here. And the new you can see 100 subscribers. Thank you so much for 100 subscribers. Thank you so much, that means a lot. And I made a new intro for Lapis Lazuli Gamer, but not sure if you liked it, but so. So I'm gonna be showing you my new intro, and I will be showing you how you can just make a random picture with Pixelab. So I'm gonna start my intro now, and I hope you enjoy it.
Let go of everything.
Guys, hope you did enjoy that intro. But now today, I'm gonna be showing you how you can in my way of using Pixelab. You can do it another way if you want. So I'm gonna go and do it right now. I was trying to record before this, but I accidentally hit the wrong button. Hope you can forgive me, but alright, so I'm gonna be changing the background right now, so let's go change it. I'm gonna play it as my new profile pic, Child Lavender. I use my Minecraft skin in Novi, and this is how it really looks. Alright, so this, if you just unclick it and make it red, you will see text and quotes, but if you click it, you'll see div, top right, and whatever. Text size, copy. Right now, copy is to just copy the same thing, but I'm not gonna do that. And no. I'm gonna make it 3D. Somehow I just like this position right now. You guys can copy this if you want, if you like, because I don't really care if you guys do it though. So color, it will be blue, because I really like blue, but what the heck? Nope. Yes, I'm not. Radiant. It should be this. Yes. So, tree shadow. You can enable it if you like. You don't really have to use it.
Gracias.
so then you enlarge this. You can have a reflection underneath it. It makes it really look cool. So I'm gonna be adding that. And this mask here, you can literally hide the whole thing. This is how I use PixelLab right now. Oh my god. I use PixelLab. This is how I use PixelLab. I use it for intros and outros. So I don't really use it. I just use it for friends intros and outros, my other friends. The inner shadow. Guys, I'm sorry if you can't see the little white thing that was always in my hand. Well, when if I touch, it's just that I restarted my phone. Oh my god. No! It's super laggy. Let's go back to normal. Yay! No! No, no, no. Please, oh god. So that's basically it that I use, but I use textures, but I don't really have that much textures, but I'll use this. Oh my gosh, that looks stupid, but you don't have to deal with it. But if you guys like it, drop a like in this video. Let's see if we can hit 1 like on this video, and that will make me happy. And thank you so much for 100 subscribers. And all in all, and this is how you use PixelLab. And all in all, goodbye.